transfer of heat, convection method. What happens when water is heated in a pan? Suddenly the water heated? No. The particles of the water which are near the source of heat get heated first. Because of heating, they become light and rise in water. This gap, which is created because of rise of hot particles, is filled by cold particles of water from the surrounding area. Thus, the cyclic movement of particles starts and ends up heating the whole water of the pan. So, this cyclic movement in fluids comes because of heating, and this process is known as convection. Let us understand with another example. When you place your palm above a flame, you feel its hotness. But when you will place your palm on the other side of the flame, the area will feel colder. Why? Because the air above the flame becomes hot and moves upward. This is convection method. So, what is the definition of convection? The process by which heat is transmitted through a substance from one point to another due to the movement of the heated particles of the substance is called convection. Land breeze and sea breeze is also examples of convection. Advantages of convection. Applications of convection. Ventilators are located near the ceiling of rooms. This allows the hot air of the room to rise up and to move out of the ventilator. And the fresh cool air from the window rushes in to take the place of the rising warm air. Air conditioners are installed near the roof. The cool air moves down and the warm air near the surface of the room rises up, thereby setting up convectional currents which cool the whole room effectively.